relationship has to do with real motherfuckers knowing real motherfuckers. So here's the realest motherfucker on the planet.
Yeah.